were among the reasons why it was assessed as good DENR of our government. This was mentioned.
This time, however, he confronts not.
We have proven them wrong. Through the political will of the heads of the national government agencies and the full support of the LGUs and all the other concerned stakeholders, we have made the impossible really possible. Boracay has been lauded by local and international media for his.
As a congresswoman, as a senator, social entrepreneur, and as an environment advocate. And I believe that the different hats I wear have something to do, one way or the other, in my environmental advocacies. My multiple roles allowed me to legislate policies as well as implement projects and programs involving and affecting directly or indirectly environmental sustainability. This forum is really very timely and responsive to one of the major concerns globally, which is the call for responsible consumption and production in line with the United Nations Sustainable Development Goal, SDG number 12, of which the Philippines is committed to. Paragraph possible, so it will mean lesser and eventually no more plastic waste ending in landfills or reaching our seas and polluting our water resources.